Manual applying of int loads in Sapfir 2022. It is possible to manually create pulsating wind loads based on static wind loads specified by the user. Select analytical model. We have two wind loads, static and static under 90 degrees. Now to create the dynamic load from the pulsation, we need to create a wind load with the same name as already applied static wind load in our model. On the Create ribbon tab, click the button Wind Load. Define load name the same as the already applied wind load. I specify name static 0. In the parameter applied to, we choose define manually and click create. And create one more wind load. Name static 90. Angle relatively to x axis 90. And applied to, we choose define manually. Create and OK. And now we go to the dialog load cases and define the pulsation. Double click on the load. Pulsation, yes. And we can see the parameters which are taken into account in process of determining wind pulsation. Let's leave by default conversion factors for including masses for dynamic loads and click OK. The same we do for wind under 90 degrees. Pulsation yes and OK. Mark up that Sapfir makes static loads inactive and creates pulsation loads. Mutually exclusions specified only for pulsation loads. Thank you for your attention.